1 Corinthians 1, verse 18 and 21, the wisdom of God. For the message of the cross is foolishness, absurd and illogical to those who are perishing and spiritually dead, because they reject it. But to us who are being saved by God's grace, it is the manifestation of the power of God. For since the world, through all its earthly wisdom, failed to recognize God, God in his wisdom was well pleased through the foolishness of the message preached regarding salvation, to save those who believe in Christ and welcome him as Savior.